Hey, what's up everybody around the world? Welcome back to another tutorial in Rivet's Global Knowledge. Today I'm going to show you how to create roof construction using our curtain wall for create our roofs in Rivet. I think this tutorial just take around 6 minutes to 10 minutes only, just a quick tutorial. Okay, so now let's switch into our project together. Alright, here I am in Rivet architectural template. What I'm going to do, I'm going to my architecture tab here by create our curtain glass we were using for our roofs. Drop the finding for roofs and drop down our roofs there, finding for roofs by footprint. And I simply select just for level 2 there. And of course, I will starting from the rectangle shape. Just try finding for rectangle shape there, as you can see. Then I can start simply the first point there and second point here. And I will make for this square over there 20 meter by 20 meter. It's a square one, hit escape a couple time. And I can hit finish first. Then we can go to our 3D there. I want to hide my elevation first. Okay. Here is just a basic roof that using our roof by footprint, but by change that I need to go to my property panel there, then drop down finding for slope. Let's see there, I can select here, then my roof will be changed it. Then now it's time to apply our roof structure. It's quite fast. I just go to my edit type there, and as you can see on our grid one there is we got layout there, so I will drop down finding for fixed distance and make for spacing. For every spacing is 1 meter, and of course I will scroll down finding for my grid one mullion as well. I will change my mullion profile there to 50 by 150. Okay, perfect. For the grill tool, we just leave it for none. Then I can hit apply. Then I can hit OK. But now file will be generating. It's OK. As you can see, it quite fast. We got our roof by using our curtain wall. And of course, we can change our structure here. Make it bigger more than before. You just go to your family tie there. And finding for your curtain wall mullion there, and using for rectangle mullion and double click there. And of course you can duplicate and play around with that. Let's say I want my thickness for 200 millimeter, and for side there I will make it for 50 by 50. For the material and finishes there, I just remembering for aluminium, I can hit apply. As you can see, our structure will be bigger than before. Then I can hit okay. That's how we can apply our roof structure, but we got some problem because there we might be need some roofs for join with our roof structure here. But how to solve that? We just using our generic model. By create that, I need to go from top view there, but simply go to our architecture tab, component, drop down finding for model in plus, and I prefer using for generic model also in this case there. Okay, here is generic model. I can hit OK. Let's say we give a name for generic model 1. Extrusion. I can simply start. Okay, I don't want to set a work plate. I can simply draw here using a rectangle 1. Then I will offset for 100 millimeter. Then I can zoom in closely. Then I can start here. Okay, 100. So I will make it bigger a bit for offset 120. Okay, perfect. Until this guy there, then hit escape a couple times, restart again. Hit escape a couple times, then I can hit finish. Okay, as you can see now, our extrusion not covered with our roof, so we can change that. I start from front, I can select here again, then I got here is extrusion up here, as you can see. I can start here, make it balance. And of course, I don't want to lock that. Okay, perfect. Then I can just finish up. Let's get a couple of time. And that's how we can create our roof structure using our curtain wall panel. And just a quick tutorial, let me add some gutter first and adding some another roof there. I can select my whole panel there for slow glassy there, then go to copy to clipboard, pass align to the same place. And I will change it for generate 125. And I can this one, I can go from top there. I will make it bigger than before, it did by footprint. And again, go to rectangle, offset for 200 millimeter. And I can start from my point there. Until here. I think it's quite small. Let me hit escape first. Okay, I can select my rules again. It did in place. Select my rules. It did by footprint. And rectangle there. Offset for 400 millimeter. Then I can zoom in closely. Start from here. Okay, I think it's perfect this time. Hit escape a couple of times. And for the first rule there, I will delete. I just zoom my cursor nearer, then hit a tab key for select all element, then I can delete DE for shortcut key. Then I can just simply hit finish. And okay, as you can see, now we got our roofs and got our structure there, but I will add some gutter there. How to add that is just very fast one. You can go to your architecture tab there and go to your component. Sorry, go to your roofs and roofs by gutter. I can simply select here 1, 2, 3 and 4, the last guy, but my gutter is quite small. I want it bigger a bit. I can select the hole there, edit type, and change it from profile there to 150 by 150. Then hit apply, then it's finished. Okay, now it's perfect. And of course I want to change this override graphic by element solid yellow color. Okay, then I can explode my element there. Shadow, ambient shadow. Okay, now as you can see, it's quite fast and perfect. That's how you can using your curtain wall to create your roof construction in Revit. And of course for wall there, you can using your curtain panel to create your wall structure also for those kind of wood framing construction. Okay guys, I think it's pretty much for this tutorial, just a quick tutorial. Thank you for joining me from start to finish, and I hope you got learned something new about my tutorial there. And don't forget to take a look on my end card, I got some suggestion, my new tutorial to watch next. And you can go to my channel to for more tutorial about Revit. It's quite amazing. In my channel I got a lot of amazing tutorial there. Thank you guys, and I see you for another tutorial, and have a nice day.